Hi guys, pretty simple life hack. You need red marker, some kind of liquid with alcohol, headlamp. This is a pretty cheap Chinese headlamp I use for my fishing. You know, when you fish, you need a red light. Red light does not scare fish, because it's not it doesn't submerge under the water. It's less submerging than the bright light. So what we need, take. Take headlamp, take red marker. Simply just paint the glass of your headlamp. Now you have red headlamp with red with red light. The red light does not scare the fish. When you don't need it, you just spray with alcohol. Clean it. And you still have your headlamp. Please share my video, subscribe.